Now we want to do the hand pollination. So the most important thing, we must make a difference between the female and male. The female at the base is bigger than male. So the first thing we do, we choose the most mature male flower from top of tree, and we gently take out the petals like this, and we take the female, but remember, don't touch the base of the female flower, just take the branch like this, and we rub on the female. Okay, that's all.